I'm a West Side baby. All my ladies, I'm trying to... Oh!
Hey, yo. Calling all painters. Show your first painting.
Your smallest painting.
Your biggest painting.
Your favorite painting.
The one that took the longest.
And the one that took the shortest.
Hips tick tock when I dance. On that demon time, she might start her OnlyFans. Big B and that B stand for bands. If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek, drop it low and swing. Texas up.
Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the motherfucker in the house bored and I'm bored in the motherfucker in the house bored. Bored in the house, bored in the house bored. Bored in the house, bored in the house bored. I'm bored in the motherfucker in the house bored.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend.
Maybe it's just because you're ugly.
Ugly? You gotta be kidding me.
Disney, they tricked me, had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20 something, I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a
Disgusting.
But then he turned the little button and the car went.
Wow, I didn't expect that to happen.
Like club guard say, throw that ass, poke it out. I ain't gay, but I let a bitch eat me out. Yeah, bad bitch and my bitches too. Take all these niggas' money, what we fins to do? Then leave, then leave. Get that bread, get that head, then leave. Then leave, bitch, then leave. Get that bread, get that head, then leave. Peace out.
Club Godzilla, I ain't tricking, I'm just dicking bitches down, head down. Popped it, pussy to the ground. She a freak, ho, I put her on the team. If you keep your pussy clean, then scream. Nah, I can't give a hoe nothing. If she got good head, I buy a Sonic.
That boy sus. Get the fuck, that's a must. I don't trust. Oh, go, okay, oh, cool. And tell Gio, I'm with you.
On Dreamville, talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her.
So, Charlie's doing Heidi's nails, right, Hyde?
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys seem like you're really getting along well.
Too long, cut it. I still have the files. I don't want to be too sure. Are we opposed to cutting straight or just like cutting crooked? I don't know. I'm just curious.
No, I quit.
Wait, this is your first job of the day. You quit?
Yeah. That's why I'm doing my own.
Cool, man.
Like so.
Wait, you already painted them?
Yeah.
You pre-paint?
Yeah, because I can't paint them myself.
You're a pre-painter?
And then you just glue them, and then look, you've got a nail. It's a little crooked, isn't it? It'll do.
Awesome, man.
I just need something for now, right?
Yeah, right on.
This boy lied about his age just to date me.
Story time.
So back when my cute self was a senior in high school, there was this new girl that came to our school. Long story short, me and her ended up becoming super close. I went to her house, spent the night, her family loved me. I mean, why wouldn't they? Anyways, she had a brother. We're gonna call him Binky. Me and Binky got pretty close. Now I want you guys to keep in mind, Binky didn't go to my school because their parents were divorced. So the sister who I was friends with lived with her mom. And Binky lived with his dad, who lived in another city. But sometimes Binky would go to his mom's house, which is how I met him. Now that we got that out of the way, as me and Binky were getting closer, one day he asked me, "Hey, how old are you?" And I was like, "Oh, I just turned 17, how about you?" He told me, "Oh, I'm 17 too, but my 18th birthday is coming up." After a while, me and him eventually started dating. Then one day, I ran into his cousin, who happened to go to my school. The rest of the story is crazy!
My sister's a nail tech check.